My name is Maria Casteneda. I work in Yale University as a postdoctoral fellow in Dr. Richard Lipton's lab. I was born and raised in Mexico City. Both my parents were also born and raised in Mexico City. I went to college in Mexico City, and I also did my PhD in Mexico City, so I spent all my life there. My father he's a chemical engineer, but then he ended up working in a bank. My mom studied in the same university as me, and after college she started working in the same bank as my dad. When she had me and my brother, she stopped working. Well, I didn't have contact really with the academic world during my childhood. I didn't know anyone doing research during my childhood, actually. I was very inclined to science since I was young. My father knew since I was very young that I would end up doing something related to science, because when I was just a child, I used to love books in which I could read like cool scientific facts. Then when I entered college, all of my professors were actually researchers. You actually had to do research during college, and I liked it. Well, I knew Rick Lipton, my actual boss, because he's a very important person in the field. And so when I wanted to look for a postdoc, I just contacted him and he invited me to do an interview. The truth is that I decided to come here first because it's a great lab, it's one of the best, and because it's a great university. And the second is because it's close to Mexico and I actually have a boyfriend in Mexico and I go back and forward to visit him. Well, my research is mainly focused in the study of kidney proteins. So in particular, I'm interested in proteins which participate in the regulation of electrolyte excretion in the urine. And this is very important because if you get alterations in the levels of electrolytes in the organism, you get diseases. For example, your blood pressure can be altered. I think research is a difficult job, actually, because you need to be very tolerant to failure, because experiments fail all the time. So you need to be very passionate about it because you need to be very persistent in order to get an experiment work. My favorite part of this job is that you get to generate knowledge. You get to contribute to our understanding of nature. Even if it's like a very small contribution, it's really gratifying. You get to show to the world something that no one knew before. While you do science, you get to appreciate nature. While you do your experiments, if you really think about what you're doing, you're putting together all this knowledge that we have generated through the history of humanity, and you plan an experiment, and when the experiment actually works, it's like experiencing all that knowledge and confirming all that knowledge and experiencing how amazing nature is.